the Nepal prophet, talked about the hybrid times. In the global village, traditions are also turned into products and ideas. They are consumed, exchanged, and sold. Who do they belong to? What do we understand as identity? How fast can traditions turn into a cultural decline if the myths do not evolve? Is it naive to be against their cultural appropriation? Is it cynical to think of them as only products?
Es super, super bonito darse cuenta de que la multiculturalidad va más allá de lo que creía. O sea, no somos únicos como yo creía.
Por esta misma razón de que no somos únicos, le pongo su calaverita al profeta del nopal para no perder a los híbridos que ignoramos en un instante de olvido.
Where the sugar skull sweetens the melancholy of not saving us from it.